Uses of allyl, vinyl, benzyl and phenyl in common names. I will teach you my personal trick for naming them. Firstly, let me teach you the easy mnemonic to remember it. I write AB vice principle. A stands for allyl, B stands for benzyl, V stands for vinyl and P stands for phenyl. Remember that allyl and benzyl are similar things having smaller difference, while vinyl and phenyl are also similar things having smaller difference. Thus noted down this mnemonic. Now I write AB are allyl and benzyl. Consider three carbons containing one double bond. Now this carbon next to the double bond is called allyl carbon. Let me repeat it. This carbon next to the double bond is called allyl carbon. For example, consider this organic compound. Here, this is allyl carbon. The functional group OH is bonded to allyl carbon. So I write allyl. And for the OH, I write alcohol. Thus I get allyl alcohol. Secondly, consider this organic compound. Here, this is allyl carbon. The functional group Br is bonded to allyl carbon. So I write allyl. And for the Br, I write bromide. Thus I get allyl bromide. Thirdly, consider this organic compound. Here, this is allyl carbon. The functional group NH2 is bonded to allyl carbon. So I write allyl. For NH2, I write amine. Thus, I get allyl amine. Fourthly, consider this organic compound. This is allyl carbon. The functional group CHO is bonded to allyl carbon. So, I write allyl. For the CHO, I write aldehyde. Thus, I get allyl aldehyde. Fifthly, consider this organic compound. This is the allyl carbon and this is the functional group of ketone. Here, this R is alkyl group. So, I write allylic ketone. Sixthly, consider this organic compound and this organic compound. Can you name them? Well, in this case, positive charge is present at allyl carbon. So, I get allyl carbocation. While in this case, negative charge is present at allyl carbon, so I get allyl carboanion. Hence, by this way, we can name allyl organic compounds. Now, what about benzyl? Well, there is benz in the benzyl, so firstly, I draw the structure of benzene. In a single benzene ring, there are 6 carbon atoms having alternate single and double bond. Now, I attach one carbon to this carbon. Can you guess the position of this carbon? Well, this carbon is next to the double bond, so it is allyl carbon. But due to the presence of benzene ring, we do not use the word allyl. Rather, we use the word benzyl. So, this whole thing is benzyl. For example, consider this organic compound. We can see that this whole thing is benzyl and functional group Cl is bonded to it. Thus, I get benzyl chloride. Secondly, consider this organic compound. Here, again we can see that this whole thing is benzyl and the functional group OH is bonded to it. Thus, I get benzyl alcohol. Thirdly, consider this organic compound. We can see that functional group NH2 is bonded to benzyl. Thus, I get benzyl amine. Fourthly, consider this exceptional and very, very important case, which is often asked in the exam. We can see that this whole thing is benzyl and the CHO is the functional group of aldehyde. So, students often write it as benzyl aldehyde, which is totally wrong. If you think why, the answer is simple. There is no common name available for this organic compound. Let me repeat it. There is no common name available for this organic compound. So how can we name it? Well, we use the IUPAC method to name it. So 1, 2. This is the father chain and this is the son. I write 2-benzyl ethanol. Hence the name of this organic compound is 2-benzyl ethanol. Thus by this way, we can name benzyl organic compounds. Finally, I write vice principle are vinyl and phenyl. Now consider this organic compound. There is double bond between these two carbons. This carbon is called as vinyl carbon. Let me repeat it. This carbon is called as vinyl carbon. For example, consider this organic compound. Here, this is vinyl carbon and functional group OH is bonded to it. So I get vinyl alcohol. Secondly, consider this organic compound. This is vinyl carbon and functional group Cl is bonded to it. So I get vinyl chloride. Thirdly, consider this organic compound. We can see that functional group NH2 is bonded to vinyl carbon. So I get vinyl amine. Thus by this way, we can name vinyl organic compounds. Now what about phenyl? Well, firstly, I draw the structure of benzene. We know that in a benzene ring, there are 6 carbon atoms having alternate single and double bonds. We also know that this carbon is vinyl carbon. But here, due to benzene ring, it is known as a phenyl. For example, consider this organic compound. Here, the functional group OH is bonded to phenyl carbon. For this phenyl ring, I write phen. For this OH, I write ol. So I get phenol. Remember that in case of phenyl, we do not write phenyl alcohol. Secondly, consider this organic compound. We know that this is phenyl carbon and this is chloride functional group attached to it. So it is chlorobenzene. Thirdly, consider this organic compound. We can see that NH2 functional group is bonded to phenyl carbon, so it is known as aniline. Fourthly, consider this organic compound. Here, the CHO functional group of aldehyde is bonded to phenyl, so it is benzaldehyde. Lastly, consider this organic compound. Here, in this case, alkyl group like methyl, CH3 is bonded to phenyl carbon, so it is toluene. Thus, by this way, we can name organic compounds of phenyl. I hope that you have learned all about the common names of organic compounds.